People often ask me, what are the principles or pillars for success? And I often find myself giving them this answer. No matter what field of life you're in, whatever your background is, whatever industry you operate in, these three principles are timeless and apply to every single one. You want to know what they are? They're intention, attention, and action. Everything starts with intention. The challenge today is we know what we're doing before we know why we're doing it. That's what intention is all about. It's getting a deep understanding and clarity about what drives us, what motivates us, why we do what we do. Intention is the fuel behind all of our activities. When you have a deep intention to make a difference, you will never need energy or motivation or inspiration to continue, because that becomes your power, that becomes your incentive to keep going. When things get tough and you're faced with challenges, your intention will become your guide, coach, and mentor. Without intention, it's impossible to keep going and keep growing. The second principle is action. And by that, I mean strategic action. If you want to create something powerful, not only do you need to know what to do, you need to know what not to do. A lot of the time, we waste so much energy and time on things that are going to have no impact in the area we want to grow. There's a massive disconnect between where we want to be and the actual action that we're taking. We need to give an emphasis onto action. We need to start doing, because it's from doing that we start learning. Often some of the biggest things that are missed are experimenting, testing, and learning from making mistakes and getting real-time feedback. And the third and final principle is attention. Without attention, it's actually impossible to have an impact and actually make a difference to a great degree. Why? Because focus allows us to practice and perfect to a different level. One of my favorite quotes is from Bruce Lee, where he said, "I'm not scared of the man who's practiced 10,000 types of kicks once. I'm scared of the man who's practiced one kick 10,000 times." That extreme level of focus, that extreme level of determination, that extreme perfection of a skill, an art, a tool, is what allows you to stand out from all the noise. So remember, if something's not working out, check your intention, check your action, and check your attention. And that's why Mark Twain said, the two most important days of your life are the day you were born and the day you find out why.